Well, Elise, what are a couple of the highlights for this program for you?
Well, first off, this whole summer has been a highlight for me, just working with all of y'all. It's been really awesome, and there's never a dull moment here. But my second highlight is probably just working with these bears and bonding with them and forming relationships. You really do form a bond with one specific bear, and for me that this year that was Lucky. And I really got to work with him and realize what he likes, what he didn't like, and a lot of his behaviors. Because they really do have a lot of little telltale signs that you can't really see unless you're watching. And it's been really rewarding to see how where I was at the beginning of the summer and where I am at the end, being able to recognize all of that animal behavior.
At dinner time for our four bears, and each bear has their own dietary needs, as you can see by the dinner bowls. It's a daily activity of our interns here, following the daily food recommendations as well as daily charting.